Yes. Because we have to revise the two chapters for the periodic test. Okay?
Geography book or the history?
History textbook. Okay, children. So shall we start? Let others join, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, dears. So now we are going to revise two chapters from history for our periodic test, okay? I hope you are preparing well. I'll give some important question answers. Not question answers, I'll give some important multiple choice questions. Okay, we will discuss in this class. Okay, dears? Okay, all of you take your lecture note. And you can note it down the important points, okay? Okay. So you can give the heading revision. Revision. First question, people who gathered their food are called dash. Anubhama, people who gathered their food are called
hunter gatherers.
Okay, hunter gatherers, or we can say skilled gatherers. Okay. So the answer is skilled gatherers. Okay, once again, the people who gathered means collected. The people who gathered their food are called skilled gatherers. Okay, so the earliest people were known as skilled gatherers. Why? Because they know how to collect food from the forest. So the people who gathered their food are called dash, then the answer is skilled gatherers. Okay.
Skilled gatherers.
The next question. The places where rice was.
Ma'am, in the Vindhyas.
Yes, exactly. Grown are located.
Ma'am, north of Vindhyas.
Yes. So the answer is in the north of Vindhyas. In the north of Vindhyas. So the places where rice was first grown are located dash. Then the answer is in the north of Vindhyas. In the north of Vindhyas.
And there is south Vindhyas.
Yes.
There is south Vindhyas.
In the north of India, in the northern side of India ranges. So the places where rice was first grown are located in the north of Vindhyas. Okay, north of Vindhyas. Okay. Listen to the next question. Dash was not used in old books. You have four options. Let me repeat the question again. Dash was not used in the old books. Four options: Prakrit, Hindi, Sanskrit, Tamil.
Hindi.
Okay, the answer is Hindi. Yes, because manuscripts were written in three languages: Prakrit, Sanskrit, and Tamil. Okay. Okay.
Ma'am, we want to write this. Ma'am, we want to write this.
Yes, if ma'am, you can write it, no problem. You can write it.
Ma'am, I came now only. Can I write this?
Ah, yes. The next question. The kingdom of Magadha was located.
Ma'am, in the modern day Pakistan.
You can say on which bank of the river?
Narmada.
The kingdom of Magadha was located on the bank of the river dash. Then
Ganga.
Yes.
Ganga.
Answer is Ganga.
Ganga.
Because we know that Ganga was an important, sorry, Magadha was an important city and it was developed on the bank of the river Ganga. Okay. Okay. Children, next question. Question number 4.
Ma'am, can you please? I did not write it.
Okay, okay, I'll show you. Okay. Traces of ash in.
Ma'am.
In the Kurnool caves. Traces of ash in the Kurnool caves indicate.
Evidence.
Let me give four options. Rearing of animals, use of fire, use of stone tools, use of water.
Ma'am, use of fire.
Use of fire.
Traces. Okay. Listen here. Traces of ash in the Kurnool caves indicate the uses of fire. The traces of ash in the Kurnool caves indicate the uses of fire. Bimbetka is located in the present day Bimbetka. Can anyone say the answer? Bimbetka. We know that Bimbetka is a Paleolithic site.
Madhya Pradesh.
Bimbetka is a Paleolithic site.
Madhya Pradesh.
Yes, of course. Bimbetka is located in the present day Madhya Pradesh.
Madhya Pradesh. Mahargarh is located Pakistan.
Okay. Bimbetka is a Paleolithic site. What is the meaning of Paleolithic?
Can you move little down?
Ma'am, old stone age.
Paleolithic. There are two words. Paleo means old.
Lithic means stone.
So Paleolithic means old stone age. Okay, children. So Paleolithic means old stone age. So Bimbetka is a Paleolithic site. And it is located in the present day Madhya Pradesh.
The present day of Madhya Pradesh.
Madhya Pradesh. Okay.
Ma'am.
Okay, listen to the question. Grassland led to an increase in dash.
Increase of animals.
Oh, yes.
Ma'am, increase animals.
Ma'am, can you show the board?
Yes. Okay.
Ma'am, herbivores and omnivores.
Four options. Animals that live in water, birds, human beings, animals that survive on grass.
Animals that survive on grass.
We know that 12,000 years ago, there was a changes in the climate. So it leads to the growth of grassland.
Grass.
Okay. So grassland led to increase in animals that survive.
Ma'am, the animals survive on grass.
Oh, sorry, children, wait.
Ma'am, when will the exam start?
7:40.
No, ma'am, we should get in 7:40.
Yes, by 7:30 you have to get ready.
Okay,
question number 6.
Question number 6. 7:45 the exam.
Oh, okay, question number 7 then. Very good. Sorry. What about this number?
Ma'am, six, ma'am. Question number six.
Oh, yes, question number six. You're confusing me.
The date of.
Okay, the first animal. The first animal to be tamed was.
Ma'am,
I know you tried the question, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
No, okay.
Can,
let me write next question.
Can you be little
which,
ma'am?
Which was not a way, which was not a way of storing. Abna, don't disturb the class. Storing grains. Which was not a way of storing grains.
Ma'am, boxes.
In the. Okay, in the early days.
Ma'am, I remember the question which you gave in the test, ma'am.
Okay, four options. Boxes. Clay pots.
Ma'am, box.
Ma'am, wow, basket.
Ma'am, boxes, boxes.
Okay, then answer is boxes. Because you have to read the question thoroughly. Which
was not there.
Not a way of storing grains in the early days. We know that in the early days, especially in the Neolithic period, people stored their grains in the clay pots, and also they wove basket. So what is the question here? Which was not a way of storing grains in the early days? Then the answer is boxes. Then the answer is boxes.
Boxes. Okay.
Question number seven.
Ma'am, can I show the first question?
Wait. I'll show you.
First question
grains is like wheat and barley have been found in dash.
Ma'am, 8,000 years.
8,000 years ago.
Yes.
Grains like wheat and barley have been found in.
8,000 years ago.
Found in, again.
A place. The place. Ma'am, you ask the place.
Yes, I'm asking about the places, yes.
Ma'am, Vindhyas.
Remember that.
No, yes, the answer is Mahagar.
Mahagar.
Mehagar. Mehagar. Grains like wheat and barley have been found in Mehagar. Mehagar is a Neolithic site. So in that area, people started to cultivate the crops like wheat and barley. So the grains like wheat and barley have been found in Mehagar.
Ma'am, I did not write that the kingdom of Magadha was located at Ganga.
On the bank of the river Ganga.
Ganga.
On the bank of the river Ganga. Amna, the answer is Ganga. On the bank of the river Ganga.
Ganga.
Ma'am, next question.
Okay, next question. Pit houses were made in. Pit houses were made in dash. I'll give you a clue. It is a Neolithic site. The climate is very cold. To escape from the cold climate, the people of that area, very good. Bursahome.
And the Jammu and Kashmir.
Yes. So the answer is Bursahome. Pit houses were made in Bursahome.
Bursahome.
Pit houses were made in Bursahome.
Ma'am, next question, ma'am.
Next question, yes. Question number 9. the dead people in Mehrgarh were buried with
animals.
What type of animal?
Sheep and goats.
Okay, goats. The dead people in Mehrgarh were buried with goats.
Goat.
So they had a belief that there is a life after the death. That's yes, why they buried.
Used to put clothes,
food, plates.
Yes, food. Okay. Everything. Then the things which they were
the kings,
used
for the kings and queen, they will put their ornaments and.
Yes. Animals were used as a source of dash and meat.
Ma'am, food. Ma'am, food. Ma'am.
Think again. Think and say. Think and say.
Hearing.
Animals were a source of dash and meat.
Ma'am, for the entertaining purpose, for the
For entertainment.
Ma'am, for getting away from wild animals.
Getting away from the wild animals.
Ma'am, getting their sources.
Yes. What type of food they get from the animals?
Milk and meat.
Ma'am,
Anupama told the answer already.
No. But I didn't hear you. Okay. We'll move to the next one.
After this, can you show the first one?
I'll show you.
Okay.
Ma'am, egg is also an animal product, right?
Which one?
Egg, but we do not like egg.
Yes.
Ma'am, is it because it is a part of a meat?
Okay.
Ma'am, is it because there were no hens in that age?
Wait, children, I will show you some more questions. Just a minute.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay.
I have prepared many questions for you. Wait.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, can you put the same questions? Ma'am, can you put the same questions in the exam?
Yes, I prepared nearly 40 questions.
Ma'am, how much? 40?
Yes.
Can you zoom?
Ma'am, but for all the exams, 21.
Yes.
Ma'am, but ma'am, the mark is 20.
Revision test.
Can you see the board?
Yes.
Wait, let me scroll down.
Ma'am, there is also answer written in this question.
Yes. Answer is given. Okay.
Then we can see the answer.
Okay. Children, listen here. Which river bank did the people live along in the ancient time?
Narmada.
The options are given here. Ganga, Narmada, Satluj, none of these. The answer is
Narmada.
Okay, answer is Narmada.
Narmada.
So listen the question properly, read the question properly. Which river bank
did the people
live along the ancient time? Four options: Ganga, Narmada, Satluj, none of these. So the answer is Narmada. Answer is Narmada. Okay, next question. Okay. On which river bank were the cities developed about 2500?
Ganga.
Which was the first city?
Ganga.
Ma'am.
Magadha.
Magadha. Don't get confused, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Jai, ma'am.
City, Magadha. Then the river.
River Ganga.
Ganga.
River Ganga.
Then question number 3. The same question. Which city was established on the bank of Ganga?
Magadha.
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 How did merchants travel? What I said, dear children, you no need to shout. Just you read that question and try to find out the answer by yourself. Don't depend upon the answer which I am given in the paper, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Then evaluate yourself whether I know the answer.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
How did merchants travel? 4 options. With caravans, ships, both A and B, none of these.
Both A and B.
Ma'am, both A and B.
A and what is B? With caravans and ships. And you know ships. That merchants, they travel different places to sell their product.
Ma'am,
how did they travel? They travel with their caravans and ships.
Ma'am, okay. None of this.
Question number 5.
I have a doubt, ma'am.
From where did Iranians and the Greek come? From where did Iranians? Iranians means people of Iran. Then the Greek. Yes, the people of Greece. They were not. They are known as Greeks. Okay.
Greek.
From where did Iranians and the Greek come? 4 options again: northwest, northeast, north, south. None of these. So the answer is.
Northwest.
So the Iranians and the Greek came to India through the northwest. Northwest. Okay. Then the next question. Where were the manuscripts written?
Ma'am, on palm leaves.
Ma'am, on palm leaves.
Palm leaves.
Palm leaves. Okay, on palm leaves. I think you know that answer. So I know you need to explain that again.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Oh, yes.
Ma'am, in the 4th question, it's saying both caravans and ships.
Yes.
Ma'am, will they use small ships in that age or they have big ships?
Small ones.
Ma'am, I have
okay,
a doubt.
Okay.
What is the meaning of none of this?
How many ma'am, points are given, Jalin? There are 4 points, no? Maybe option A, B or C? None of these. None of these means?
Ma'am, it can't be the 3 options or
yes.
Any of these.
Okay. Then the next question. Where were the manuscripts keep safe?
Ma'am, in the
museum. Both A and B. None of these. So the answer is in temples and monasteries. In temples and monasteries. Okay, next question. Who are historians? Okay, the person who study about the past is known as historian. Okay, then next question. How did the people of Andaman Islands get their food?
By fishing.
4 options again. Fishing, hunting, by collecting forest products, and all of these. All of these.
Okay,
number 10. What help you to find out the records of hunters, fishing folk, etc.?
Ma'am, in the
archaeology, astrology, biology, all of these.
Archaeology. Because they find it.
Yeah.
Ma'am, astrology means astronauts.
No.
Archaeology.
When did agriculture start? When did agriculture start?
8,000 years ago. Wheat and barley.
Wait, children.
Ma'am, can you go little up?
Okay, when did agriculture start? 4,700, 2,500, 8,000 and 5,500.
Ma'am, 8,000
years ago. So 8,000 years ago, people they started to do agriculture.
Yes, ma'am.
In what waves was the ancient coin different from the ones we use?
Ma'am, it was
made of stone, made of baked clay, made of bone.
Ma'am, all of these.
All of these. So the answer is all of these. Okay. Next question. In which language were the manuscripts written?
Ma'am, Sanskrit.
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 Sanskrit. And Tamil also. So here four options are there. Sanskrit, English, Hindi, none of these. So the answer is Sanskrit.
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 Okay. Let me ask to Shahad Nabil.
Yes, ma'am.
When did agriculture start?
8,000 years ago.
8,000 years ago. Okay, very good. Manuscripts were written on?
Palm leaves.
Palm leaves.
Palm leaves.
Palm leaves. Palm leaves. Okay, palm leaves.
Palm leaves.
Okay.
Ma'am, the next question is also said in the before page.
Ah, yes, yes. Then next question. Why did hunter-gatherers move from place to place? Why did they move from place to place for various purposes? So you have to choose the option depending upon the
question.
Depending upon the
question. Depending upon the question.
Depending upon the points. Yes or no? What? Yes, how many options are given? Just go through that option.
Four options.
And you choose which is the correct one.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, okay, ma'am.
Maybe one or two options are similar or the reasons are same. Yes, example, we know that why did they move? In search of water. In search of food. Yes or no?
I'm in search of shelters.
Yes, in search of shelter.
In search of
shelter.
In
shelter. So, earlier people.
When the animals move, they.
Yes, when the animals move, they also move along with the.
And disasters. Meaning of shelter.
And if there is any natural disaster,
meaning from that, they move.
Okay.
Ma'am, what is meaning of shelters?
Ma'am, shelter is a home.
Yes.
Yes.
Where is water found? Where is water
found?
In the lake,
all of these.
All of these.
All of
these.
All of these.
Then next question. How did the ancient people travel? Wait, wait. Just imagine and tell me, or just you think and tell me what is the answer.
On foot.
Yes, on foot. Because at that time there was no train, there was no car, there was no aeroplane. Okay. Yes, they moved from one place under with the help of their.
Ma'am, they were ship.
Okay, next one. Who had found the things which were made and used by the hunters?
Archaeologists.
Of archaeologists, they study about the remains. Or they study about the past events. We know that in the early period, the earliest people, they used various items. They use stone tools, bones. They use wooden tools, or they use bones. Bones of the
bones
animals,
of
or not?
The animals.
So,
yes, ma'am.
So the archaeologist discovered or not discovered, archaeologist excavated. Excavated.
Ma'am, what do you mean by the term excavated?
By the early
excavated adopted sayings.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have
question
heard
number 19. In the ancient time, tools were made up of which material?
Stone.
All of these.
Okay, question number 21. What did indicate the finding of ash?
Fire.
For what purpose did the men, women, and children collect the grain? food for growing crops and being
for eating
crops and yes for food or for growing crops
and they grow crops
because they want to store the grains for the
ma'am food. I heard out ma'am
for it's food okay when did no sorry when was the Mesolithic period 12,000 to 10,000 years ago old stone age began dash years ago
ma'am 2.5
million otherwise known as
2.5 million
yes it has begun 2.5 million years ago tools of early man were made of tools of early man were made of
stone.
Food gatherer means what's the meaning of food gatherer?
Ma'am, can you zoom?
Ma'am, the people who gather the food items, ma'am.
Yes, the people who gathered or they collected food. They are known as or they were known as food gatherers. Gatherers means collectors. Habitation. Habitation are the site where people live.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Stone age is divided into 3 periods.
New stone age, old stone age.
Early people painted on the dash.
Walls of caves.
Paleolithic. What's the meaning of Paleolithic?
Old stone age.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have a doubt, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have a doubt, ma'am.
Ah.
Ma'am, you gave a...
Okay, the word meaning of excavate. Excavate means digging the ground and get the remains of the old things. It is known as excavated.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, excavated. The early man lived in dash. By the side of dash.
Ma'am, hut and river.
Hut and river. Hut and forest.
Hut and river.
Hut building and river. And building and forest. River. Hut river. So hut the river. Early man lived in hut by the and side river. Of the river.
River.
Okay. Living some stone produce.
Smoke.
When struck each
no,
other.
No, ma'am, fire.
Okay, fire.
Ma'am, when we scratch together, it makes fire, ma'am.
Yes. Lithic means what's the meaning of lithic?
Stone.
Paleo. Paleo means old. Lithic means
old and lithic
stone. Like
means
that. Neo. Neo means new, and lithic means stone. So what is the meaning of lithic? Oh. Lithic means stone.
Stone.
Okay. The special feature of cave painting is the use of
colors.
How do the historians know that early man was aware of the usage of fire?
Ma'am, trace the ashes.
Fire was used for various purposes.
Ma'am, for
yes.
Ma'am, for
Bilsa, tell me.
Ma'am,
the fire
for
was
making
used for various purposes. What are the purposes?
Ma'am, for cooking,
scaring away wild animals.
Ma'am, for scaring.
Shahad.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, they were used for cooking.
Did they cook food?
Cooking.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
They were used to scare animals.
Yes,
how? With the help of fire. Can they take it with the help of a fire?
Ma'am, they will put it in one stick and they used to scare animals, right?
Scare, okay. Scare away animals. Okay, then.
Ma'am, can you repeat the question?
To warn themselves.
All of you take your text to page number 15.
Ma'am, to roast meat.
Ma'am, for roast meat and
all of you get away animals. Number 15. Look at the heading, finding out about fire.
Yes, ma'am.
Look at the last two sentences or two lines. Fire could have been used for many things, as a source of light, to roast meat, and to scare away animals.
Animals.
Okay. Ma'am, Anubhama.
Okay, children.
Yes, ma'am.
Again, we have few more questions.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, they study the remains of the buildings of stone, brick, paintings, and sculpture. They explore to find tools, weapons, ornaments, and coins. Archaeologists, historians, information officers, and geologists.
Archaeologists.
Okay, so answer is archaeologists. Then, which of the following hills are located in northeast?
Garo Hills.
Garo
Hills.
Garo Hills.
Garo Hills.
Garo Hills. See, children, now I'm winding this session.
Okay.
I hope you will do your level best for your periodic test.
Ma'am,
okay, all the best, my dear children.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you,
ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Bye,
thank you.
Bye,
thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.